twice that fast on what's called a hot lap.
Let's do our proper ground out.
It's one loop around a Formula One track during a race weekend. Born in Austria, Wolf raced professionally for a few years before mapping out a career in finance and then making his way back to the racetrack.
Formula One is a technical sport. It's a legendary competition.
You're unique because you are CEO, principal, and partner of Mercedes. Which one takes the most time?
Well, the engineers will always say that I'm spending too much of the CEO side. My priority is always to create a frame where our performance people are able to drive.
Every F1 season, there are two world championship titles up for grabs. One for the car constructors and one for the drivers. Mercedes won the constructors' title 8 years in a row, from 2014 to 2021. Your favorite thing? The star of the Mercedes team, and arguably the biggest celebrity in all of F1, is 7-time world champion Lewis Hamilton. So this is Lewis's car.
This is Lewis's car, number 24.
What's it made out of?
So underneath the bodywork that you see, that's all composite, that's carbon. It's Hitachi. You can see that it's ultra lightweight. Yeah. It's just the body one.
Oh, yeah. Okay, punch it.
Yeah, you can punch it. It's an aerodynamic, aerodynamic car.
Each of the races is a chance to size up the competition and learn from your mistakes. The engineering, like the car, is in constant motion.
And you've done a big upgrade recently.
Got much wider with our bodywork that was here before. We introduced a new floor, new elements, every race, every second race.
Half of Wolf's 2,500 employees are dedicated just to building the engine and the engines they sell to three other competitors. It's one of a number of income streams to cover the enormous cost of operating the Mercedes team.
Our business today generates about $600 million in brand new, very predictable income streams. So that's one pillar. The one pillar is promotional deals, countries or promoters that bring us sponsorship income from F1 itself and activities. And the third one, our side activities, our engineering arm or hospitality.
Formula One itself generated more than $2.5 billion in revenues in 2022. It shares those revenues with the teams based partly on the season's standings and the team's history in the sport. The very first championship race was held at Silverstone in May 1950. Then in the 1970s, a racing team owner, Bernie Ecclestone, took over the lead. Bernie, for a long time,